Running in the street, and the house is on fire. Who left the oven on? And Grandad is asleep, or will be until the smoke grabs him by the throat and flings him around the room before he melts from beating back the flames. I wonder what's the deal with all that noise and that commotion. Is the fire truck arrived already? Wow.